Mickey Mouse. Yes, Mickey Mouse. Created in 1928 at Walt Disney Animation Studios. He was created as a replacement for prior Disney character Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. Mickey first appeared in the short Plain Crazy, debuting publicly in the short film Steamboat Willie, one of the first sound cartoons. He's appeared in 130 films. Kind of amazing career for a mouse. Here's some other fun facts you may not have known about Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse was inspired by the pet mouse Disney had as a child. We're talking about Walt Disney, obviously. The original name for Mickey was Mortimer. But his wife didn't like that. Just thought it was maybe, you know, too... It just didn't feel right. Plus Mortimer. And if you're Mortimer and you're a subscriber and listen to this video, I apologize, but it's kind of like an uppity name when you say, like, Mickey is like, hey, I'm happy. Mortimer's kind of like, you know. But anyway, I think they made the right choice. Mickey Mouse is the most popular write-in candidate at the voting booth. Maybe we should elect Mickey Mouse. Just saying. Just throwing it out there. There are hidden Mickeys all over Disneyland and Walt Disney World. Spotting them is part of the fun of going to the theme park. Yes, you can, different rides, you can find hidden Mickeys. Here's something I've always been concerned about. Walt Disney said Minnie and Mickey are indeed married, although they keep it private and they do not share a home. So what's the deal? Why are they not sharing a home together? If they're married and they seem like they're in love and they seem like they're happy, I see no reason they couldn't share a home together. Mickey Mouse was the first cartoon character to earn a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Here's something I did not know. In the 70s, Mickey released a disco album, which went double platinum. I missed out on the whole Mickey disco thing. I apologize, but I did not know about that. Mickey Mouse has only four fingers. Walt Disney felt that five fingers resembled a bunch of bananas. Walt Disney was the first voice of Mickey Mouse and voiced him for many years. Are you looking for a job? If you want to be Mickey Mouse mascot at Disneyland, theme park requires all actors to be between 4'8 and 5'2. I don't make the cut. And finally, Mickey Mouse is the most recognized cartoon character around the world. He's even more recognizable than Santa Claus. I love Mickey Mouse. I think most people love Mickey Mouse. I know Donald has some problems with Mickey Mouse once in a while. There you go. That wraps up another Cartoon Classic Friday. We'll be back next week with a new cartoon. I'm out, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, tell a friend. Bye.